Our candlelight isn't enough, Princess. How do we turn on the lights? Just because I know the truth, the elders lie, the princess is never waking up. There's no hope for goblinkind, and nothing left for us to do but drink and drink and drink. The drunk goblin Boris was in despair, tearing up this poster in a fit. And no wonder the goblins have been stuck serving this castle for 100 years. Just yet. Only the worthy can enter the den. Can you repeat codes as fast as a goblin? Doesn't take to your kind warmly and will not want to talk to you unless you do me a favor. See that coin chest over there? Some blasted Murdoch has spiked it, mixing fake coins with the real ones. Fish them out for me and I'll recommend you to the gambler. What do you need goblin weapons for, human?
With the shady goblin underground, I saw another panel on the wall.
It had a glass disc, smooth to the touch, and a round switch. There are other panels like this around the castle. Blame the goblins for their disillusionment. After all, 100 years is a long time to wait for the light in the dark. But she would lift the spell that had entrapped them all. This painting in the gambling den shows a mysterious magical mirror. As the gambler said, am I the key to the goblin's freedom, the light in the dark? Good work, human. I am the goblin. A goblin of my word. You can speak with the gambler now. Light in the dark, they call you. Did you know that? You have sought an audience with me, so let me speak plainly. You're looking for a magic room. Why take it so easily? Let us do it the goblin way and let luck decide. I challenge you to a round of Goblinjong. If you beat me, you'll get your magic room. Hidden somewhere nearby. I've written down a clue for you. They say you will liberate us from the darkness. Let us see how good you really are. Good luck, light in the dark. The truth is in the stars, says this little book in the secret library. Some animals on the page glow in a pattern.
Thank you.
curious, the reverse parlor had a riddle too, but now the goblinese says the eyes upon which we see from few to many. Special configuration. They look like crystals or prisms of some kind. Thank you. stained glass window in the great hall, bright with goblins and fairies watching over me as a baby. The goblins were in suits of armor facing different directions. Griswold's luck be with you, Princess. black and blue they stood, with heads bowed, as the brown soldiers looked up high. The blue looked up bravely while the black stayed down, and the browns looked down and said, statue and feed it mushrooms from outside. This is my duty. I will stay until all is done.